I guess. Crossbow bow fishing. See a pretty good buffalo here. Got it. Headshot. That is a fish. Hey, come back. Quit it. Hell, I'll take that before I even get in the water. Alright, so it's my first time ever trying to use my crossbow from a kayak. So, let's see how this goes. My main concern is if I'm going to be able to load it from inside of here. So, we're going to find that out pretty quick. But nice sunny day. Should be plenty of fish to shoot at, so let's hope that is the case. There's a couple buffalo up here. I just missed a really big grass carp, so I don't want to have too many of those missed opportunities on those big ones. Comes the moment of truth. If I can indeed load it. Come back. It's all a learning experience. That's what I'm doing. Just learning. Hole number one, it's successful. All right. He's on. Keep going here. Shy. Still getting used to aiming this thing. Loading time number two. Over here to the cove. I'm hoping the water should be calm enough. Should have moved slow and stand up. Little current there for a second. All right. if he got off or what. Got a good one here. Oh yeah. Whoop. Got these trees here. There we go. Now we're out. Oh yeah, it's a good fish. Exactly why. I wanted to try to do this with the crossbow because of the awkward angles. Oh man, yeah, that is a fish right there. Yeah. Woo! Alright, let's get him on here. Get him on the stringer with the rest of them. That's what I'm talking about. That's why we do this. Almost too dark in here to really see anything. Might need to bounce out and try to go back the other way. Man, I would hate to miss there being a real big one. I see some pretty good wakes at the base of this cove. Try to scoot on down the way a little bit here. Might not be big fish, could just be nice fish. Alright guys, coming to this cove was a waste of time. I seen one little one. That was about it. But I'll book it out of here and get back where I can see in the water. For the record, this kayak is not meant to stand in. It's not the easiest task here. I was sore from Muay Thai practice yesterday. Makes it even more difficult to stay on this wobbly little kayak. But it's all the name of the game. The baby gar. I'm gonna let him make it. Some fish making some ruckus up here. Woo! Oh man, how's it going? Alright, big boy. There goes my pal. Come back. Might as well just hand line this guy in. Talk about it. God. Oh! Oh. about a tough fish. All right. Oh, yeah. Now it's just almost impossible to see going this way. Oh, that was a big one. I know there's some big fish in here, but that sun right in my face, it's just not gonna happen. Probably gonna start heading back if I can't smack a few on the way. Alright guys, so I made it back to the car. Overall, I had a pretty good day. Shot one big buffalo, one regular, and two big grass carp. Most importantly though, I learned a lot. What I'm gonna do next time, way to change it up. I'm gonna try this again. But I had fun, you know. Get these fish home, get loaded up, and just go relax, eat some grub, hopefully see my woman. Anyway, yeah, thanks for tuning in, guys. There's going to be plenty more coming, so be sure to like the video, hit the subscribe button, you know, comment, tell me what you think. I'm always open, so thanks again, guys.